don't get into conspiracy theories because it leads you into stupid butt investments like gold.
You can get into them, but just
listen
and be entertained, but don't make your financial decisions based on them.
Okay. Okay.